Hello and welcome to Capsule Jeep. My name's Jasmine and today we're going to be looking at this 2009 Chrysler PT Cruiser in silver steel metallic. Under the hood, she has a 2.4-litre engine pushing out 150 horsepower and 165 foot-pounds in torque. In the front here, we've got your headlights, daytime running lights and signal lights. Lots of tread left in these tyres. They are Revelos mounted on top of a factory 15-inch rim. You have your black mirrors, chrome door handles, nice chrome badging. Let me go grab the keys and I'll show you the inside. Perfect, so on the key fob here we have your unlock, lock and panic. So I'll go ahead and unlock it for us. You have your nice cloth seating. Now the seats are manually adjusted. In the door here we have your power locks, your adjustable mirrors. Let me just hop on in. Windscreen wipers on the back of the steering wheel, as well as your lights. Let me go ahead and start it up for us. So we're currently sitting at 80,391 kilometers, so lots of life left in her, but do speak to one of our finance managers about any extended warranty which you may wish to purchase, just to make sure that you are fully covered. So right in the middle here you have your clock, as well as your power windows. A little bit further down you have your CD player with your AM, FM auxiliary cord, your rear defrosting window, as well as your hazard lights, your climate control, your handbrake with your cup holder, and a good size center console. Stick with me and I'll show you the rest. So you have your nice cloth seating throughout this vehicle. Pocket at the back of the driver's seats here. Super easy to get in the boot. There's just a little lever under the Chrysler symbol here. Simply push that and open it up. You have four new tires as well. Lots of cargo space. Give you another peek in the back here. Now the power windows for the back seats is just behind the center console. You have your rubber floor mats, your power lock inside this door, as well as your adjustable mirror and adjustable seats. And then you, of course, have your glove compartment with your owner's manual. It's a gorgeous vehicle in mint condition. If you'd like to take it for a test drive, come on down to Capital G.